Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is beware of your personal presence. Your personal presence is the pre-sense that your prospect has about you. They get this pre-sense or what your presence is in the without you even opening your mouth. It comes from your belief systems. It comes from how you carry yourself. It comes from your self-concept. It comes from your self-confidence. So beware of the presence that you are projecting to the prospect. And what can you do about it? You can make sure you know about your product and service, and to make sure that you believe that you belong in front of this particular prospect. Make sure that you believe that you are the right person to make this sales call. And if you work on all those beliefs before you go on the call, then your presence will communicate itself to that prospect and your message will be more readily accepted. So today's tip is beware of your personal presence and take steps to make sure it's a strong and powerful presence when you first meet the prospect.